Üdv mindenkinek, folytatjuk a Fableham Gonsz végjátszását. Bocs, hogy nincs rajtam az ördög szarfe, de most jelenleg nem ott vagyok, ahol van az ördög szarvam. De ne semmi gond, mert itt Gonsz, te úgyse tudnék végrehajtani. De hogy továbbra is mesztelenül fog végigmenni a hercegnőm. És olyan érdekes lesz, hogyha koronázás mesztelenül hajtjuk végre.
I can never get over this place. 20 years ago, it was just a damp, murky void in the middle of nowhere. Now people queue up to get dangled across it in a steel box. And here it comes. Most of the people here will be heading straight to Bowerstone.
Oh, we're going to take a little
just to something wrong. It's about to move! Now!
Boss.
Come on, we have to get down there.
Ah, hello.
This must be the way down. We have to find those people. See if there's any survivors.
Somebody call for help!
Let's go!
Meg kell várni. Azért.
Looks like the only way. All right. I can do this. Let's get down. I don't want to spend any more time in this box than I have to. Somewhere up ahead. Come on. I'd know those sounds anywhere. Maybe the monorail falling wasn't an accident after all.
Faszfej mondom. Jesus, job your food!
Count on with Hobbs. There's always more.
stood a chance. I'm not getting into a monorail car for as long as I live, I can tell you that. Let's keep going. There must be a way out through these tunnels.
Forget stuff!
Jó, majd ennél a fegyvernél, egyenlőre.
So where are we going?
To find some old friends. Let's just say that I wouldn't want to go into any battle without them on my side. Thank you for making such a lovely target.
Son of a bitch!
Surprisingly clever. Well, we can have a shootout here or give them a taste of their own smart medicine and flank them. It's up to you. Shoot them all day. Keep up that shooting and we'll be rid of them in no time.
Well, look at that. They built themselves a little castle. Isn't that adorable?
Oh, Ugye bombát! Csak nem állunk el soha! Takarodjál már, ne éljél! Miért nem döglek meg ettől? Megállni!
Watch that.
Hé, hey, hol lökheted meg? Mikor hal már meg ez a fasz? Hé, hey, nem ér! Ez nem igaz!
Smart enough to use magic. Not smart enough to wear their pants the right way round. Try explaining that.
When you get back to your little fracas...
This I wasn't expecting. There must have been a whole city down here once. You don't think the hops built it, do you? With those stubby fingers. Have you noticed how quiet it all is here? Almost like...
Those are nice shoes. But don't you think it grants me to cold without them? Sure is a beautiful day. Except where you're standing.
Almost like that was going to happen.
Give up! Amigos.
There's nothing more satisfying to hit than a hop. Now, tougher than they look.
Ez igen!
You have overcome an important test. A good leader must always be ready to face the unknown and to seek new paths. Your defeat of the creatures in this cave will be told throughout the land.
93-as, egy festécsomó, Ghost Phase is. Hagyjatok, hogy beszélel. What? 50? Na ne hülyéskedjél ma! Emberek, és akkor mehetünk vissza a kulcsért. De lassító. di Maudo, non è che mai ho messo. Brutto, ma devo leggere il best moment. No, a ver. Voy a tratar aquí. most már kiérünk. Na, kiért.
Almost smell the sunlight. Isn't it wonderful? The damp, muggy, soggy sunlight. This is Morningwood, all right. I hope the people we're looking for are still alive.
Why wouldn't they be?
Because, come nightfall, it's one of the most dangerous places in Albion.
Well,
I don't know about dangerous, but I'm starting to get a rash. Bloody swamp.
We made a good team back in that cave, didn't we? It's been a while since I got stuck into a real fight. It was just like fighting by your father's side. I'd forgotten what it was like, standing next to a hero.
Köszönöm, hogy valamit kiásodod.
Hello, I've just learned yet another remarkable tidbit from the Book of Heroes. It seems that you have the power to upgrade not only your living weapons, but also any weapon you find. Come back to the Sanctuary, and I can show you how. Into the armory we go. Examine your new weapon to learn what you must do in order to improve it. But whatever it is, please don't do it in here. I've just tidied up. Is a different weapon required? If you want to inflict the greatest possible damage in melee combat, you want a hammer. The bigger, the better. Swords are fast weapons which require skill and finesse to wield.
I think we're almost there. That must be the place up ahead. What I wouldn't give for a bowl of soup and a hot bath.
Not that fighting.
Cease your movement! Be you men or be you hollow men?
Have you gone daft, boy? Open up the doors.
Walter? Is that you?
The very same. Now, are you going to let us in or what?
Right, yes, of course. Open the gate! Tell Major Swift, Walter's here!
Welcome, Sir Walter.
Sir.
There he is. The one and only. Major Swift.
Oh, Walter! What the blazes are you doing here?
We came looking for you. I have a proposition.
You came all this way to proposition us. And I thought you were here to save us from the legions of the damned.
Ben Finn, it's good to see you. I take it the legends about this place are true, then.
I'll say. You've never seen so many hollow men in one place. We've been stationed here for weeks, trying to eradicate them. Mainly, it's us getting eradicated. We lost some good men last night, including Lieutenant Simmons here. And the buggers will be back tonight.
Logan just loves to send you on the best assignments, doesn't he? That's part of what I wanted to talk to you about.
Is this...
The princess. Yes. I'll explain. But just treat her like any other pair of hands for now.
Fair enough. Captain Finn will show you to the mortar. We could use her body up there.
Meet me on the wall when you're ready. I'll introduce you to Private Jammy. So cool because he's the luckiest sod in the fort.
You'll probably be stuck by that mortar all night. Well, take a look around first. Talk to the men. It never hurts to know who's got your back.
We had a couple of rough patches, but at the moment we're doing okay.
No, I was sleeping. We go there. No, I did.
I don't suppose you've ever used a mortar before. There's nothing to it. There's always a slight chance of maiming, of course, but I'm sure you'll pick it up.
First, I'd like you to meet Private Jammy. He'll be your loader.
Pleasure to meet you. There's too much to say about me, you know. Jammiest soldier in Albion. 724 wounds and still standing.
Don't worry, you'll get used to him. After a while, he's hardly revolting at all.
Right, Jammy, it's time to show her the ropes.
Yes, sir. Right then. My life's going to be in your hands, so let's make sure you know what you're doing, okay? Go on, grab the mortar, and we'll do some practice shots.
Okay.
Right, let's see what you've got. See that scarecrow over there? Blow it up. Yeah, that's right. Let's blow it to buggery. Come on! Yes! Yes! Boom! Boosh! Goodbye, Mr. Scarecrow. That was bloody brilliant.
All right, Jammy, don't get too excited. You know what happens when you do. Let's just take care of the last one.
Just one left. Hang on. I don't remember setting this one up.
Yeah, it's in.
The right.
Titans!
All guns on the gate. We can't let them through.
Pretty buffalo shooting. A mikrofonok már azok el. Thank you. Ezt akartam megnyomni! Ma bat a szakonat! Tudod, ilyen brutál!
Pretty damn impressive. So, your father wasn't the last hero of Albion after all.
Yeah.
We did it! Hooray!
Really?
Hooray! We did!
Let the poets tell our epic tale. Yeah. The Swift Brigade fought against impossible odds. They won the end. Well, Sir Walter, you didn't do too bad.
Oh, yeah.
Neither
yeah.
did you, for yeah. a buffoon.
Oh,
yeah.
oh, yeah.
That Hooray. Was just like old Wah-hey. Times, Walter.
Wah-hey.
Just Wah-hey! Like old times.
So, Hooray! What do you say?
Hooray!
Will you join
yes!
us?
Hooray!
With your help, we can put a stop to Logan's madness. Bring back the real Albion army.
I swore to serve my king to the death. We all did. But this isn't the way it was meant to be. The old guard has been shoved aside, and these new soldiers Logan's been gathering, they don't care about this land or its people.
Yeah, and I bet they get paid more.
Walter has absolute faith in you. And after seeing you in action, so do I. All I ask is that you make a soldier's oath. Let your armies protect the people instead of oppressing them. Bring honor back to this uniform.
Yeah, and don't forget the pay rise.
Shut up, Ben.
Shut up.
I promise.
This has been a momentous day. With the support of Major Swift and his soldiers, the revolution grows in strength, and you move one step closer to becoming the leader this kingdom needs.
That's it. This is how it's favorite again, I mean. I don't know. Elhittem, hogy otthon lesz. De ez minden, minden. Ezt is kinyitom.
Please return to the sanctuary and I can pass along what I know.
Pidgey for Gammon.
Then it's settled. We're heading back to Bowerstone now. There are some people there I'm hoping will join us. We'll send for you when we're ready.
Then I shall bid you good luck and farewell and all that.
And just try not to get the rest of these lads killed, will you? We're gonna need you all.
You always know what to say to keep morale up, Wally. Now get out of here.
Farewell, my friends. Come on, you did good today. But we're just getting warmed up.
Very good. Decent.
If you feel like exploring, go ahead. I'll meet you at the sewers to Bowerstone. You can't miss them.
Mi akkor most hatoljunk át az ellenségen, amilyen gyorsan csak lehet.
You're funny, but looks aren't everything.
Oh, what a fuss.
I'd like to come round to your house for tea.
Kaptad a magadét. Na, hagyd már a baloszalkodást! No, már ne osszalkodj! Elég! Ha egy is megjelenik, azonnal rohanj. Mindig! Ja, persze, hiszen elszóljuk itt. Miért kell ezzel meglepődni?
Baron von Orphan is a dabbler in the black arts, particularly alchemy. As a young nobleman, he applied a sample of his own blood, mixed with various alchemical substances, to a mandrake root, and created a small, diminutive version of himself, a homunculus. It was his dark aim that this creation would become a vessel for any ailment or malady which would otherwise plague the Baron himself. From that day forward, Baron von Orphan suffered no disease, no wound, no wart, nary any affliction at all. Thus it was that the Baron lived well past the age of 80, until one day he accidentally knocked the homunculus into an alembic of powerful acid. There, it promptly dissolved, and the horrified Baron, seeing this, steeled himself for the worst. But it was fine. Turns out he just had a really amazing constitution.
Ares Kulcs. Pobújkász. Nem tudom, hogy senkivel. Na ezekkel például ne rajtuk.
Seem to like it.
Can I be of service?
All right, cheers.
Come again?
Nem megyek el a Nikolcuc nélkül.
What can I do for you then?
The first core principle of our economic theory can be summarized thusly. Greed is good for you. Now, let us clarify who we mean by you. Not you, at least not directly. Greed is directly good for the government. Because the more you spend to acquire material possessions, feed your family, etc., the stronger the economy becomes. And the more the government earns in taxes. A strong economy coupled with a strong government creates an environment in which progress is limitless, and virtually anything is possible. And therein lies the indirect benefit of your greed. Of course, given your greediness, in all likelihood you will not survive long enough to benefit from society's affluence, being grossly overweight yourself. But think of your children. Yes. They will be predisposed to obesity and an early death just as you were, but their short lives will be far more luxurious than yours. Which brings us to the second core principle. Quality is more important than quantity.
Descended into the chasms of the netherworld, stared death in the face, and waded through things so foul I'd rather not think about them. But this is where it gets really ugly. And buried somewhere beneath it all are the people Logan has left behind.
Sorry. I caused it.
you can see for yourself what life outside the castle is like. Poverty, hunger, disease. Wouldn't you want to rebel against it all? You won't see too many kids running around here. Most of them have no choice but to work. It's either that or begging.
Either you rolled in something.
They say
are you doctored?
I wonder what's going on up there. Let's see, shall we?
Reaver is exploiting us. We deserve fair pay. We demand better working conditions. We're workers. We're not slaves. Reaver treats us like animals. We're not gonna take it anymore. There's only one thing for it. We have to stand up to Reaver.
But lying down is so much easier than standing up. My dear friends, in order to raise morale, I am offering prizes to the most deserving workers. The rules that will govern what I like to call the Reaver Team Spirit Award are these. Firstly, any worker that so much as murmurs another complaint will be cut. Secondly, any worker who takes more than a 3-second break will be shot. Thirdly, any worker who breaks any other rules I have yet to formulate will, yes, you guessed it, be shot. Return to work now. As you know, I'm a generous man and likely to start handing out prizes right away. So go on, shoo, be off with you. Chop, chop.
That's why we're here. That's why Albion needs you. Your brother must have been out of his mind when he handed control of Industrial to Reaver. We should go on. It's time you met the Bowerstone Resistance.
Okay.
What's that all about then?
Professor. Geçmeyin kez. Ötven ezer! Nagyon jó!
Right, this should be the place. Somewhere beyond this door is the base of the Bowerstone Resistance. I really love how much time we're spending in caves and sewers these days. No, really. I should warn you. I don't know what kind of reception we'll get. I know their leader well enough, but it was never safe for me to...
Hello!
Hello! Maybe we've got the wrong place. Let's get out!
Don't move!
Faster.
We won't move if you won't shoot. Deal?
You'd better tell your friend that.
It's all right. Just do as he says.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm Walter, and this is... Well, that really doesn't matter right now. We're here to speak with Paige.
I say we shoot.
Listen, we're on your side. Just hear us out.
We don't make deals with spies. Shoot!
Wait!
Put your weapons down.
Force.
I thought I gave the orders round here, kid.
Sorry, Paige. Gotta be carried away.
There's that man, Chig.
Glad you're all right.
And I'm glad you came in when you did.
I wasn't exactly expecting you. Let's talk somewhere a bit more private.
This whole plan, you see. But I... Well, we ended up leaving the castle earlier than I thought.
I heard. Pity. Your messages were always useful.
I can offer you something better. Paige, I'd like you to meet.
I know who she is. I thought you'd know better than to bring the princess here.
She's not just a princess. She's a hero.
Great. Give her a medal.
No, no. I mean she's a hero. Like her father.
Really? It doesn't change anything. Your brother is the reason we live underground. He's the reason we fight. How do we know she's any better?
Well, let her prove it.
It's not just me she needs to convince. The people of this city need someone they can believe in. Prove to them that they should follow you, then we'll talk. For now, I have work to do.
Looks like you have work to do, too.
So bad.
You have a whole city to inspire.
Today you have met the true voice of the people of this city. It is imperative that you win Paige and her resistance movement to your cause.
Again, I can
just as important that you prove to Bowerstone that you can be its rightful ruler.
It would seem your heroism has to be put to the test once again, madam. May I suggest that you return to the sanctuary and inspect the map? There appear to be numerous opportunities available. I've added your promise to Swift to the wall. Now, each gauntlet is capable of casting a particular type of spell. By wearing a different gauntlet on each hand, you can unleash a devastating combination of powers each time you cast. An excellent combination of gauntlets.
Oké, ennyi volt mára. Nem folytatjuk, szavaztam.